While the enemy still savored their early victories, a daring group of Army flyers under Colonel James Doolittle left the deck of the carrier Hornet on April 18, 1942, for a surprise raid on Tokyo. Many did not return, but their courageous actions served notice on the enemy of what was to come. May 1942, in the Coral Sea, our Navy successfully blocked the Japanese invasion of Port Moresby and helped prepare the way for a decisive American success at Midway. There, Army, Navy, and Marine flyers would be among the first to distinguish themselves in the Pacific fighting. The strategy of the Pacific called for Admiral Nimitz to press westward from Pearl Harbor while General MacArthur's forces drove north and northwest from Australia. But first, the enemy had to be stopped in New Guinea and the Solomon Islands. Allied troops waged a bitter delaying action during the first phase of the Papuan campaign in eastern New Guinea. They fought for time and a chance to build up reinforcements and supplies behind their tenuous jungle lines. A cruel climate spread fever in the ranks and turned every routine task into a nightmare. But the Allies held Port Moresby. Fresh troops poured in from Australia and the United States. Men of the 32nd and 41st Infantry Divisions, debarking at the port, faced one of the most arduous and critical campaigns of the early war. To speed the counterattack against the enemy, who had advanced to within 30 miles of Port Moresby, MacArthur flew troops over the rugged